Hey guys, it's Lance Bass.
And your boy, Dae Storm.
Now, which former child star twerked until Twitter nearly exploded and wrecked the Vivo 24-hour view count record twice this year?
The one and only Miley Cyrus.
2013 started out with a bit of sadness when her adorable puppy Lila passed away. She tweeted out on December 11th, broken, gonna be MIA for a bit, need some healing time. Thank you to everyone who has sent love my way.
Aw, baby.
But Miley turned her sadness into goodness when she visited a few of her youngest smilers. On March 24th, she posted on Facebook, met this little cutie at the opening of Seacrest Studios in the Children's Hospital of Orange County. So adorable.
Turn up.
And it seems like her good deeds paid off. On June 3rd, she posted on Facebook, hashtag we can't stop is number one on iTunes. Thank you so much, smilers. I'm so happy.
And we can't stop.
Unfortunately then, Amanda Bynes tweeted on June 12th, you're ugly. And in an interview with Good Morning America, Miley was quoted as saying, it's really sad to me, and you know, I was rooting for a comeback until she started attacking me.
The claws are out.
But Miley didn't let that stop her. On June 25th, she let us know, it's official, we can't stop, broke the 24-hour Vivo record.
Uh-oh, we all know what came next, Miley's jaw-dropping performance at the VMAs, let's go.
That's right, on August 25th, Miley shocked the world by twerking with teddy bears and, well, fingering Robin Thicke.
Hold up, and Twitter blew up, I heard it was like 300,000 tweets a minute.
You better believe it, everyone wanted to get their 2 cents in. And Miley ended her year strong with the release of her latest single, Wrecking Ball, that totally wrecked the Vivo record again by getting over 12.3 million views in 24 hours. On September 10th, she thanked her smilers for the love by tweeting, y'all did went so above and beyond with Wrecking Ball. I love you so much and thank you for breaking the Vivo record.
That's my girl.
Well, you know what they say, play hard and twerk harder.
I can't wait to see how she wows us next. Miley's performing at the AMAs, right?
I can't tell you that. You'll just have to tune in November 24th to find out. All right, guys, that's all I have for you. Tune in next week for a brand new timeline.